wiki.easyvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best spin mops. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the goplus microfiber is available in either blue or purple and includes a telescoping rod and a bucket with an integrated draining basket, providing a good bang for your buck. Its round, self-ringing design is meant to keep your hands clear of dirty water. It comes with an extra mop head and a rust-resistant stainless steel pole. However, the bucket is made of cheap plastic. At number 9, the linkyo SWR360 includes two microfiber heads and comes in a stylish bright green and black design that makes cleaning your floors feel a little less like a chore. Its bucket features a geared system for quick and efficient wringing. It also has four wheels for easy maneuvering, and the mop head's electrostatic material traps dust, but it is overall a cheap construction. Coming in at number 8 on our list. Whether you just need to clean up a small bedroom or a large ballroom floor, the Woodsam Magic is up to the job. It features a detachable detergent dispenser that pumps right into the bucket and an easy spring-loaded push-to-spin drying mechanism. The bucket has a drainage outlet and there's an easy locking latch on the handle. However, it is too bulky to fit into corners. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybit.com. Go there now and search for spin mops, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, for those wishing to avoid potentially breakable or stubborn handle powered spinners, the arevo rocket gets its centrifugal ringing force from a sturdy foot pedal. Its bucket features a robust carrying handle that rests flush with its rim when not in use. It includes a stainless steel drainage basket and automatically decelerates to limit splashes, but it is exceptionally heavy when full. Moving up our list to number 6. As you may have seen on TV, the Taiwanese Spin & Go Pro boasts a rotating head that promises speeds of up to 2600 RPM when pressed into the ringer built into its included bucket. If that's not enough to sell you, perhaps its aqua and turquoise motif can lure you in. It's easy to change heads, and they have a large diameter for quicker cleaning. However, the bucket may crack over time. Halfway up our list at number 5, the leifheit Clean Twist is an affordable, pedal-free system that includes a 5-gallon bucket with a splash-reducing ring compartment, so you can be confident that the dirty water in the mop bucket won't splatter out onto your floors and make your job any more difficult. It uses handle-activated ringing, and its microfiber dries quickly after use, but the bucket handles aren't well secured. At number 4, while the design of the bucket that comes with the egoflex premium system resembles a cooler you might want to take to the beach, rest assured it packs plenty of cleaning power. It boasts large sturdy wheels and an integrated drainage valve. It features two large bucket handles and a chenille head for dry use, along with a 1-year warranty. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Mopnado Deluxe will make cleanup time a breeze. It wrings itself out with a push into its bucket, so there's no need to bend over, while an agitator knocks all of the dirt out of the head, so it doesn't wind up back on your floors. It's equipped with a handle that extends up to 56 inches long, an integrated detergent dispenser, and a scrubbing attachment. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybit.com. Go there now and search for spin mops, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Twist & Shout has an extra deep lightweight bucket that's easy to carry around and won't splash you as it spins excess water from its microfiber mop heads. It's a great choice for the home with a lot of hardwood floors or smaller office suites. It features a highly absorbent mop material that can double as a dry dusting mop and a swiveling head joint for flexibility. And taking the top spot on our list, the o-cedar easywring has a microfiber head that won't shed as you vigorously scrub your floors. It comes with a splash-guarded bucket and has an easily extendable and collapsible handle, so everybody can help out when it comes time to clean up. It uses foot pedal-driven ringing, and the head is machine washable, and it's a triangular design that fits well into corners. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easybit.com. Go there now and search for spin mops, or simply click beneath this video.